is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Royal Army patrols are for your safety and the security of Kirat. Be sure to give them the right of way.
Brothers and sisters, we are being attacked by the Royal Army. We fought hard to capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help.
Consequences. May Pagan's light shine upon you all.
Shine upon. Finally, I'm free.
Thank you.
Captain Rabirana here. Now, I hate flying.
Over that bridge is Pagan Min's territory. I've heard some strange sounds, mostly
explosions.
Welcome to my... Thank you.
Giant statues of Kira are untouched and we can visit.
I'm free. Shukriya. Some of the people in my village, the army forced them to become prostitutes. Men, women, the army doesn't care. You have to save my people.
following is an announcement from the Ministry of Homeland Protection. This message is directed to the Golden Path. Why must you continue this useless struggle? Do you not realize that your efforts are costing lives? The killing can stop. All you have to do is surrender. Cease your aggression, and Pagan Min will usher in a new era of peace. May his light shine upon us all. Is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Interfering with official Royal Army operations is punishable by death. Those found guilty of insurgent acts face summary sentencing and execution. Remember, the Royal Army is Kirat's first line of defense against terrorists and outlaws.
The enemy is here!
Okay.
He's beneath us!
I don't see him!
We can't help you!
The army forces us to take drugs, and then gives us more if we succeed.
as I'm patched up, I'm going after her, with or without help! My daughter! Please! They've taken her! I need help!
I can help.
Oh, bless you. We need to act fast. The Royal Army came to our village and took our girls, my daughter included. We fought them, but we over...
Sometimes I get a feeling.
Hello, hello. What can I help you buy today?
Now that the...
Thank you.
paying respect to the families.
I have never seen anything like this.
I've never seen anyone carry around their mother's ashes.
Yeah. You think my father's funeral was like this?
I was too young. But I know his death broke the golden path. Things would be different now if he died fighting. But he didn't. He was murdered.
Murdered? Oh, wait, what happened?
All I know is that he was killed in his house east of Banapur. It's still there. Maybe you could go there and find out more about him. Just be careful. That area belongs to Noah now. I have to go.
Image on the world stage, and I think what I like is a celebrity endorsement. You know, this isn't from a Dennis Rodman type. Perhaps I could get Beckham to bring the galaxy over for a game against my best 11. A bit cliche now, I suppose. Ooh, a pop star. If the dictator of Turkmenistan can get J-Lo to sing him happy birthday, then who's to say I can't get my fading star of yesteryear? Let's see how much Kanye is going for. Do you follow him on Twitter? In his gold. Oh, I would love to shoot the breeze with that young man.
Empowerment.
Wait, what? Empower like empower? Well, that's an archaic term. It still means disembowel.
What, like flammable and inflammable? Oh, shit.
Oh!
Om Nam Shiva, 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 Om Nam Shiva.
Welcome, my brother. You've come to a place of peace, where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
Oh! Our friend, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right? Nothing in life is free.
No.
I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
You want to know who we are? Right, I'm Yogi, and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend.
What?
I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, Jay Gale! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out?
Oh, what? Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know. Ask him.
You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him. He knows where he is.
Okay, welcome. Come in.
Yeah, after all, tu casse.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's have a little peace pipe where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what, I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
AJ, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meet and greet.
You being the meat.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick then.
Some people believe you can make a difference here, AJ. This is the moment of truth. Look to your feet when you hit the arena. There'll be a blade hidden in the sand. If you do not survive, there's no hope for you or I.
Oh, AJ.
Welcome to Shinnath Arena! Let the betting begin!
Oh!
walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ, take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
They're going to eat you alive in the arena, Romney.